taken the piss out of me. I like to keep my piss on the inside, stud. Excuse me, I apologize for that.
There was a moment where I forgot what Discord was called.
Cordis. Oh man.
What's that voice app we use? Yeah, no, Chaos fucked you there.
Yeah, horribly.
The run wasn't easy without it, but you did at least get some damage out.
Oh, terrible. And then like the last item's fucking skinny odd mushroom, which just like fucks me even harder. I'm just like, damn it. It's over.
Well, like I said, Point Roberts, I know the border is the shitty part, but it's right across the border. And you can get both the good brands of hard root beer down there.
Aw, okay. Sweet.
Yeah, that way you don't have to go all the way to Seattle.
Oh no, I got an updated logo from this guy.
Oh?
Looks pretty good, actually. Because I told him to, like, make it more like I wanted.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it looks good.
Hey, make it more like I want.
Well, he made me one that I've...
Is facing away.
I've used in a couple, videos, but...
Is it the one that's your Steam icon?
No.
Okay, because that's weird.
What, my face?
Is that supposed to be your face?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, it's that.
That's weird.
Just if you have your phone.
I don't have a phone. What are you talking about? See.
Anyway.
No, I have Rainbow Six open. The stream is closed.
Oh, fair. That's true. But he made one and it was like, oh.
Good job, wrong.
That's why I get cancer. Or don't get cancer. But no, he made one and he made it with me and it looked all right, but he used like he put two stripes on it for some reason and I was like, oh, you know, this is the original thing, like I'm trying to keep it like, you know, in this vein because that's kind of what my name means and blah, 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 and then
yeah.
He just got back to me, and I'm actually pretty pleased with my $7 purchase. There's not too many people around tonight.
I'm still waiting for Drac to get back to me.
Yeah.
I know he's slammed. He did email me the other day. He was like, hey, are you still interested? I got slammed. I was like, yeah, just, you know, let me know. Take your time, man. I can't get a camera yet. I had a webcam and I found it and I tried to make it work, but it is broken.
Oh, really?
Yes, it is very, very broken.
Just use an old phone.
I don't have an old phone.
Oh.
Well, maybe I do. Do I have any old phones? I don't think I have an old phone.
No. I don't know. I kept all my phones, so I have like a fucking stack of phones.
I usually trade mine in, but I think I may have an old Windows phone.
Wow, it's probably only worthwhile if the phone can actually like run, you know.
Well, I'm sure it can run. I'd have to plug it in. Yeah, it's been a while. Mm. I think the screen might be cracked. I'm not sure.
All right, let's do some cash.
Okay, I thought Ice was gonna hop in.
He's not online. He's online, but not in game. So,
okay.
I wasn't gonna kind of
pressure
him at the moment.
No, you good?
Ah, man.
The only problem is like, how would I mount the camera?
I have it. I mean, I would show you, but I have to use the camera that I'm showing you. I just have like I bought something at the dollar store. They make like these phone, like wire things. You know, it's like a mount for like an iPad or an iPhone.
Yeah.
Works well. It's kind of like, I have like a GorillaPod too I've used.
Mm.
Like a small GorillaPod.
Like,
it is,
I'm
a pretty
tempted
scrubby
to buy
phone.
Smoke because I don't have him. But
oh, really?
Yeah.
But
I need to save up so I can buy Buck because I want Buck.
Yeah.
Because I need more attackers. I have a lot of defenders. I don't really have any attackers.
That's right. Ironicky lives. That's right. Same kind of people who use a fucking IKEA green shower curtain as their green screen, alright?
Secure the room. We
need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
I ain't got no judgments.
Yeah, pass those plates around. It's dinner time.
Man, I'm worn out.
No, I know how you feel. That's how I was after the hockey game yesterday.
Too many jokes in a short period of time.
Oh. That was really weird.
What?
It looked like the shock drone thing, but they can't be here yet.
Oh, yeah. Logitech.
Ross, hey, come back here and put your welcome mat underneath my door, my barrier here. Or don't, whatever. I don't care. Fuck you. Oh, you know what? Don't put that down. I'm gonna go out. I'll put it up. Go away.
Oh wait, I saw somebody.
Why'd we armor this up? We could have made a doorway right here.
I thought I saw somebody. Sorry, could have been my brain.
With your brain.
I don't think they'll be 25 renowned forever. That's true. Yeah, it's a couple days. I have enough for one.
Shock drone is down.
I don't know if I'm gonna have enough for more than one.
The drone is down.
All right. Okay. I was gonna say I thought I saw something there. Setting the welcome mat. Put your welcome mat in his door. That is what they're for.
Dang it.
What?
I want to put a barrier there, but I can't move. Pretty sure they're behind me, on my left here.
Okay.
But, yep.
Okay.
Yeah, they are. I just got spotted.
I saw an explosion over here.
Oh, we're both down.
Is it only him?
I don't know. I don't see anybody else. No.
Oh, it's these
but
guys.
But he came from the other way.
FRS guys? FRS guys again? Didn't we fight these guys before? I heard a thermite or something.
Protect the biohazard container.
Did he pick his friend up?
He's going to, yeah.
Shit, what is going on here? Okay.
That's it, let's not step in front of each other's lines of fire.
Fuck's sake, these guys aren't even shooting the guy, he's like on the stairs. It was obvious.
Reload! Damn!
What?
Revolver somebody.
Yep.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard.
They're in there?
Prevent further access to the power.
That's the one I downed.
One out, four remaining.
Yeah.
Thank you for 50% health and armor.
Friendly's victorious.
Woo! Hostiles eliminated. Ooh, rubber band.
That's because you tried to walk past a barricade.
Makes sense, I guess. Kind of.
Yeah, if you try to walk past those and they're like slightly in your path, it will rubber band you back every time.
Cold-blooded execution. Yeah, it's called I didn't want to wait for the gun to reload. Stupid. Double tap and everything. Nice round. Thanks, Ice. Oh, Ice, you can come on in if you want, man. I saw you were online, but not in the game, so I didn't send you an invite. I like playing with Ice.
I like chewing ice, even though it's bad for your teeth.
I always kind of wondered how that could be the case.
Because the structure of ice is harder than your teeth, and so you are putting them under stress.
But my teeth win, like, every time. So
they do,
the fact that they're harder seems to be a lie.
No, it's the it's because you know how ice crystals work and how they form. There's physics involved.
Interesting.
I don't talk science. I'm
just trying to figure out how something harder can be succumbed by something softer.
Oh, because the way that the ice crystals are aligned is it's not a strong structure.
Oh, I see what you mean. Okay, it's like glass then, so it's like hard but fragile.
Yeah.
Okay. Like Ubi's dick, apparently.
Yes.
I can't play this for as long as we did last night.
No.
I got there's too much waiting.
Yeah, and I'm stuck on that, like...
six.
Little loading screen. Yeah, yeah.
Me too.
I think what's that? It may actually be frozen again. Because, oh, not frozen in the sense where mine was breaking, yeah. But, like, this is one of the known bugs.
Yep. Oh, wait, no, it's... someone chatted. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Right. It's just... we're all stuck here.
Was I salty last night? I don't know.
No, you weren't salty. You were completely justifiably upset because we were sitting at loading screens for like over an hour.
It wasn't even the game, it was just loading. Yeah. And then those dudes at the end.
Yeah.
Kinda raping us.
Hey, we took a round.
We did. Oh geez, okay. I'll never remember picking an operator, but apparently I did.
I got thermite.
There's already like
that's what I picked.
Doors exploded. Did we lose time?
No. Right. Well, maybe. No.
Basement looks clear.
I am upstairs. I don't see nobody in the
basement.
This
is clear for sure. Oh, okay. He's right there. Is that the bedroom, right?
I don't know. How would I know why these maps are laid out?
Oh shit, now I'm fucking confused. I went through a hole. just like real life. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it. Ready, deploying drone. A little bit bummed though, because Kate didn't come tonight. She was streaming. Instead of, she's not interested in football.
Not either, but it was fun to hang out with people.
Yeah, exactly. That's all. I mean, I don't really care about the game, but I just figured it'd be fun to kind of meet up and shoot the shit.
Yep. I mean, our Super Bowl is watching the commercials.
Yeah, the commercials kind of sucked.
I agree. There were too many car commercials this year.
Well, like that stupid Prius commercial was really bad. The one that like went on for like 2 hours.
Yeah.
They didn't reinforce there, which is kind of odd.
Yeah. Oh, there's one.
I'm just worried about this room here.
Oh my god.
What?
I said, I'm throwing a grenade in there, and then he breached in. But luckily, there was a Jaeger thing in the way.
The game is not allowed. Oh, I'm sorry. We're not talking about the game. We're talking about the stupid commercials. I don't see anybody.
Are they coming?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't see anybody. That was ridiculous. Shut up, Stud Panthers run. Hey man, denial's not good for anybody. That's all I gotta say.
Both teams had horrible offense.
It was...
We were seeing... The MVP of the game was definitely the ball, sponsored by Crisco.
It was a fucking horrible game. No, it was Budweiser. Didn't you listen to Peyton Manning?
No.
He was like...
No...
What?
Did you not get the joke? Crisco cooking oil.
No,
slippery.
I understood.
Because fumbles.
Yeah, no, I got it. It was the terrible game. But like the fact that he was like, yeah, can't wait to get home and kiss my wife and hug my kids and drink a lot of Budweiser. And then like they
wink. It looked right at the camera and winked.
Yeah, and then they interviewed him again later and he said the same thing and he said, I'm going to drink a lot of beer tonight. Budweiser. I mean, the only thing he didn't say was King of Beers.
Yeah.
Like, it was so obviously, you know, some bullshit fucking marketing garbage.
Come on, can we put this here? You were going to let me put it here a second ago.
Sorry, wrong. Okay, I'm done.
I'll talk about it.
I don't want to make you angry. He shook hands with Papa John. Yeah, he's a scum fuck. 5 seconds. We were making lots of jokes at the expense of everything, about how every time, well, like that one guy who got like hit on the head really hard, like, oh, he doesn't know his kids' names anymore.
Oh, I can't put a barricade in front of this door because there's a mute jammer.
Oh yeah, that'll do that.
That's silly.
A barricade? Why not?
Yeah.
You can barricade that.
It won't let me put the thing there.
Really? Oh, right here. Yeah. Behind you. Really? I just did.
No, I mean the little half barricade.
Oh, the shield. Okay, I gotcha. I will find you, Woulfe. Bo's in the house? Who's Bo?
Ready for company.
Bo Jackson.
Oh, you're welcome to it. I know karate.
It's karate.
I actually don't know karate.
Karate?
So, yeah.
Karate's like a vegetarian karate.
Like five animals kung fu.
Whoa, I am fucked up right now.
Fucked up how?
Look at my character.
I see you, like, moving left, but that's it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, now your gun's down. Oh.
Oh, my. That was...
You were stuck in the sleeping bag.
Yeah, apparently.
That's yours. That's what it was.
Oh, no.
I want to get, like...
Now he's threatened to, like, find and fuck you or something. I don't know what's going on. Okay, they shot out the camera. They're flashing, and now he's dead.
Okay.
This team is
I think coming through the windows.
I don't know. I don't think this team's very good.
Oh. It is windows. You can come in them.
Was a window. Just not the right window. Oh, now they're coming in that way. Oh, no, that was you.
No, that's me.
Take him out to a nice meal. At least take him out to a nice meal before you fuck him.
I'm going to tear this down and put it back up.
Why does it have to go bad? Oh.
There we go. That one was not me.
No. Whoa. Okay, they're running on the roof like a bunch of jackasses.
Yeah. Oh. You're right in my guns.
I am?
Line of fire. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're watching the window then, alright.
Yeah. ADS.
I hear running, but I can't tell if it's the buck or
whatever. They're not there.
Frost? No, yeah, they are. This window again.
It's down the hallway, yeah. Locate your target. I'm British.
Oh, I missed him, but I hit him, but I didn't kill him. But it's... Yeah. Sledge or somebody.
Oh. We got a man down behind you.
Okay, well, I know there's a guy
here. Oh, shit, they're coming behind you.
They're coming behind me.
They're coming in your rear.
One coming up backstairs.
They're all jumping in here.
Rope. I hear a rope.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Op 4
has it must be near you or something. Oh no, he's down there, I guess. We gotta move.
Somebody's on it, but...
Oh, he's... Ah, oh, shit. On the... Under the window to the left.
Backstairs.
The window in the bedroom to the left. I missed horribly. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Yeah. It's something like that. Mustard gas or something.
Time expires in 10 seconds.
Watch your back, dude. Watch your back. All right, you got it. Nice. No, you don't got it. Yes, you do got it.
No.
Well, fucking done, sir.
Failed to secure the container in time.
Oh, that's just unnecessary. That's just poor sportsmanship. You'd get a flag. You'd get a flag on the fucking play on that one. Concentrated farts? I'm going to be making some concentrated farts tomorrow, friends. Lots of fucking beans. I came home, I was so hungry, I was like, what do I want to eat? I'll just eat a full can of fucking Heinz beans.
All I had was some roast beef and cheese wrapped in crescent rolls.
You slowly made that. They slowly took that from like, oh, that's not a lot, to actually sounding really nice.
Yeah, it was really good, but it was the only food there that I would eat.
We had
and my stuffed jalapenos.
We had chips and chili, and some. He made some nachos, and then
I had some bacon wrapped, cheese stuffed, and bacon bit jalapenos.
I couldn't drink a lot of beer because I had to drive.
But. Yeah. I just don't drink a lot of beer anymore. Yeah. Unless there's hard root beer, which is like my weakness. I can't.
Sounds good. Sounds good.
It's so. Seriously, go into fucking Washington.
What's it made out of?
Buy yourself. Root beer.
But is it like root beer with like spirits in it, or is it actually like fermented beer, like root beer?
I don't know. But it tastes like root beer with alcohol in it.
Because I mean, I can make root beer with alcohol in it very easily.
No, it doesn't taste like that. like, you know, when you do a mixer, then the mixer changes the consistency and the flavor profile. No, this tastes like root beer that you get drunk drinking.
Interesting.
Yeah.
I love me some root beer.
Yeah, it's really good.
I was just
Do you know the difference between the brands like Mug and A&W and Barks?
A bit,
like,
yeah.
The flavor difference. So basically, Coney Island is the more bitter of the two, which I like. It's not super sweet, and then Not Your Father's Root Beer is a lot sweeter. It has that ginger root taste to it. And then Best Damn Root Beer is like the worst. It's like fucking Barks.
I mean, I like nobody wants Barks. I like tap root beer. You know, like where it's not super carbonated. Yeah. It's kind of like milky, creamiest.
Then you would probably like Not Your Father's more.
But, oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, no, I'm at 8 of 5 health, that's great. It's Barks, by the way, with a Q, but, what was I gonna say? In Japan, they had this, for a short period of time, they had what was called Pepsi Dry. It was so good, because it was like, it was Pepsi, but without any sugar.
Yeah.
So it was straight up.
I didn't even do
your
ADS. The usual.
Yeah. Yeah. The only thing
I didn't reinforce.
Oh, also armor.
Yeah, I have armor.
But it was like non-sweet Pepsi. It was so fucking good. Like I drank it all the time because it was actually like refreshing.
Yeah.
So good. Yeah, Pepsi Dry. It's kind of like, you know, like dry wine kind of thing. You know, it's more of an adulty taste, I guess, is what they were aiming for. I fucking loved it. And then they just took it away in favor of, like, Pepsi Cucumber.
I liked Sprite Remix. It was really good.
Alright, so they're definitely at this window here.
Drone. There's a drone. Come on, hop your happy butt over this barricade, I'll shoot you.
Okay, they're definitely shooting at me from somewhere that I'm not sure of. Yeah, they had Pepsi Cucumber. Pepsi's made out of corn syrup. Yeah, that's true. Shock drone.
Is it down?
Okay, well they know where I am. And probably a lot of other people, considering we're all here.
I'm not. Look at you guys in your sardine can. I ain't about that life.
What happened? Oh, the shock drone.
Somebody's getting their paint shocked.
Yep. I saw somebody. He's coming around that side, I think.
I feel like they should have made the Canadian ops, like, white. Or their logo instead of blue.
Oh, I thought that was way more racist than...
No, because the U.S. operatives already have a blue color. And the Canadian flag is red and white. Why is their color blue?
That's a good question. Oh wait, I hear somebody very close to me.
Somebody just broke something.
I heard somebody over here. Oh shit, over here, two of them.
Somebody hurt you. Shit.
I'm still alive, guys.
Oh, you are? Four remaining. Fuck, alright.
I'm just laying here like, okay. That'll work. That was the bait, I guess. Still got them juicy assist points.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, is this hostage? Hostage, never mind. Not fuse. Excuse
me. Everybody's a little racist, unless they're over 6 feet tall.
everyone is a little racist unless they're... Oh, okay, I got you.
I was going to wait for that one to sink in.
I've taken that literally. I'm like, what the fuck does that even... I was like, oh... That's a hashtag dad joke.
Yeah, that's like my brand.
I see.
Specialize. I specialize.
Seems to be a lot of people's brands anymore.
First floor engine room.
Yeah, that makes me mad because it's like this is what I've been doing since I was like 10 years old, making these awful dad.
I mean, I've just told bad jokes my whole life.
I like them.
First floor engine room.
That doesn't tell me anything. What does that mean?
I don't know what the fuck that means.
Which floor is... Okay, I guess the one below me is the first floor, because this says two floor.
Wrong. Wait, what? I don't get it. Still confused. 6 feet tall. 5 seconds to go. You are clear to engage. I love you, Wrong. It may be wrong, but I love you.
I mean, one of my favorite games to play with friends, or it's like, you know, it's a dad joke game for sure, but it's what you removed my moderator sword for yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Where you just take somebody's name, and then you're like, if Darth Vader was a professional skateboarder, he would be Darth Skater. And, you know, we just go back and forth like that over and over again.
Oh, they're all the way back here. We are going the wrong way.
That's good. I want to go this way.
Okay, I'm going to follow you.
Yeah, we're going to go down and come around the back and get him in the butt.
All right. Sounds like an option. You're shooting very close. I've been spotted.
Yeah, I've been spotted.
Camera's dead. But they already know we're coming from this way, so that defeats the whole purpose of what we were doing.
If they know where that's coming from.
That's a good point, actually. Man, chat's so hostile. That's funny, I can't shoot out a light, but I can turn off a TV with a bullet.
You can turn off a...
Well, the picture went away when I shot it.
Oh. Sorry, your mic stopped picking up. It does that a lot, actually.
Yeah, I think it's Discord. Okay. Does it to you as well.
Oh, we're still on the second floor and spotted again. Thank you for giving me a camera.
There's like two drones in the hallway.
Yeah, one of those is mine. We need a way down.
Oh, there's stairs over here. Okay. Oh, that's down, actually.
They're
that's up.
They're up only.
I don't know. Fuck.
What about back here? No. It's a dead end. That's a refrigerator. Alright, well, we're making them nervous at least.
Maybe.
We lost someone to C4. Oh, here's stairs down.
We're all right here. They're all, like, right here. Fighting over.
Oh, we found the engine room. Oh, I found my, thermite walls. On this door to the left.
I'm on a drone.
Oh, that sounds like it's coming from behind us.
It's coming upstairs. I just got down. Yeah.
To your left. In that control room where the gas was going off.
I'm gonna blow this.
Oh man, was that lucky. Oh man, was that lucky. That was hip firing. Doc as well. Smoke is in here, so be careful. They made a detect outside. He got our guy, which is great. You got that guy, which is great.
Oh, he's down. He's down.
I want to pick you up
and
first.
To the left. No, get him. He's down.
Ah, shit.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies. Bye. Oh, you were bait.
No, he was outside running back in. Just bad timing.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh no, guys! Yeah, like, chat is so hot.
Like I blew your mom, Godzilla.
Holy shit!
It's fun. Yeah, I think even if you had picked me up, he would have caught you.
Yeah. But I may not have rushed in there like a tard.
No, you're right. But what I'm saying is, like, where he came in, he would have had a view on you.
Yeah.
Picking me up. I don't think that would have been time to actually pick me up and then turn around and not get shot. Mm.
Okay.
Did you change your game, by the way?
Nope.
You might want to do that.
You are correct. Playing this for the 14th time, according to Uplay? Really? That's interesting. I think I've played it a little bit more than 14 times, am I right?
No, I think he's saying that it's notified him.
Oh, yeah, that happens a lot. It's quite annoying, actually.
Let's do that. And that. I should just play Castle whenever it's hostage.
Reinforce the wall!
Actually, I bet this would work better on this wall.
Yeah, Uplay pops it up like every 5 seconds. Super annoying. I'm really sick of people putting up fucking kill holes that they're not going to use.
Oh. There's one here.
Where?
Right there. Oh shit, fuck me. Don't.
Why fuck you?
Just there are two people coming in from different angles.
Oh, okay. They took
Thatcher
out my.
Going down.
Took out my, my scope.
Thatcher is here. On the left, behind me.
Are they still, like, outside the room, then?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that was very close.
Oh, fuck me. They just blew the wall open. Ash is out of goop.
Ash is out of goop.
Yeah.
Alright, Ice. Oh.
He's hurt, but I'm down. I'm dead. Thermite's got no health left. Sneeze on him, he'll die.
Okay. Stairs, I'm not sure what.
But there are two of them there. One's Ash, one's Thermite.
I hear them by me, guys, as well.
Job.
There's somebody else there, I guess?
From behind, I think.
Oh, yep. Shit. Fuck.
Yep.
These guys aren't very great, I think.
That's Thermite on the left.
Oh.
Oh.
That was good.
Yeah. It was lucky, is what it was.
Yeah, my C4 is right there, too. I should have blown that. He's at the end of the hallway there.
Yeah, tell him which one you're talking
like to. Like, straight to a bat in LeBlue.
Oh, he's down.
Friendly, last operator standing. No.
Oh, shit. Why are you looking?
Sledge is almost dead.
Thermite's almost dead as well.
He's lit.
Down to 15 seconds. On your left.
10 seconds to go. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Night.
I was lucky.
Yeah, he kept looking to the right.
The aim was... That was just...
The aim was bad and he didn't know where to look.
Some people, I think, maybe don't play with headphones.
Hmm.
And I noticed since I... Like, when I started playing with headphones... Can really like hear the little things, little hints a lot better.
Yeah. Woulfe.
Need to locate the hostage.
Ah, shit. I took hostage and then didn't take hostage. Or didn't take fuse.
Hostage located.
What am I chewing on?
Some
chocolate. Some of that delicious high quality IKEA milk chocolate.
Aw, oh, they actually got me.
Damn it. I don't know this fucking map at all.
Yeah, it's hard to... There's your stairs up. But it's hard to figure out where you can go up and down.
Shitballs.
No! Oh, you messed up.
Thought maybe they would shoot the hostage. IKEA chocolate's actually pretty good, man. We bought some from the grocery store last week, like Lindt chocolate, because it was on sale.
Mm-hmm.
And we were really disappointed. We're like, this is not any better than IKEA.
Lindt is not a name of a food brand I would want to eat.
L-I-N-D-T.
Oh, okay.
Not Lindt, like, in my belly button.
Starting shock drill.
I don't know where that went.
Let's see what's down here.
Okay, they're like all in the room, I think.
Are they?
I don't know how actually none of our guys have killed them, considering they've shot so many times. Be careful, there's hostage. I am glitched again! Oh, I'm fucked. I can't move. Oh wait, okay. I proned out.
I don't know if the guy that I injured is dead or not.
You're still alive though.
Yeah.
Okay, ooh. Bear trap. I'm watching the window. Yeah, I think you were shooting that guy's dead.
Well, the one I, like, downed was behind that little barrier there.
That's kind of BS. I pulled the trigger same time. I die, he doesn't.
Oh, castle behind us!
They're laying in the corner.
Oh shit, he fucked us up. That's no good.
Nah. I wish people would communicate.
He's down, but he's not dead. Thatcher Castle's not dead, he's just down. Wow.
They had three guys down
right there, and we didn't kill.
Some might say it's the worst.
OT.
Mm.
Alright, give me my thermite again.
It'll be Thatcher, I'm gonna go with you.
Alright. Sledge. Oh, Ash.
I go back and forth between what chocolate I like best, to be honest. Sometimes I like, sometimes I like dark, sometimes I like
to find the hostage.
Some milk, but never white.
I like white chocolate, but it's I'm not a really big fan of chocolate most of the time.
White chocolate's not
like
chocolate.
I won't choose it, but if somebody puts it in front of me, I'll eat it. I like dark chocolate more than milk chocolate. I know white chocolate is not chocolate.
It's
I understand.
Butter.
I like dark chocolate more than milk chocolate. But
yeah, most of the time I do as well.
I do have a soft spot for some like cookies and cream white chocolate milk chocolate mix.
Yuck.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, you're entitled to your wrong opinion.
I bet you do, Stud Muffin. I bet you do.
Actually,
nuts are pretty good.
I made some pretty good. We call them roach blondies, but. It was THC-infused brownies, but they were blondies instead. And they had dark chocolate chips in them. It's quite good.
I'm not a fan of cookies and cream. White chocolate.
That's fair. And panda bears aren't bears, so...
I actually almost bought this shirt at Winners yesterday, dude. It was a Dragon Ball Z Fusion t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
But on one side, it had like a regular, like a black bear. The other side, it had a white bear, like a polar bear. And then in the middle, they did a fusion and turned into a panda bear.
Yeah.
It was pretty dope.
For cameras. Oh, like that one.
It's pretty dope. I was very close to buying it.
I think we're down one again.
Yeah, one more floor.
They've got an armored wall out here.
I mean, I found the hostage, and it's right there.
Oh, I'm not in position to deal with that.
The hostage is right there. I see something bouncing up and down. That's an ADS.
Yeah.
I can't shoot it. Smoke came out.
Smoke.
Yeah, there's a trap door back here.
It's like, I want to open this.
Whoa.
That's what I wanted. Awesome. I'm gonna try and move up. There's a welcome mat in here.
Lights out. Time to ring some ears.
There's one upstairs.
Got somebody injured.
Castle. There's somebody right behind you. Okay, got him. That was actually really good, like, mildly splitting up. Oh shit, bear trap.
12 meters from the guy. I'm in the engine room backside.
What do you mean you're 12 meters from the guy? Whose laser is that? Is that our laser?
No,
behind us, behind us, behind us, damn it.
Is it the...
Behind.
Rook is behind us.
Yeah. Damn. He got, like, all of us.
One friendly operator remains.
Shit. That Rook cleaned up. You said careful of flank? Okay.
Didn't hear it.
Thanks for... I mean, you...
I mean... Hey, careful. Don't get shot.
Keep thinking this guy's name is like, oh no.
This might work. No, but you got nothing. You trapped.
Secure the hostage.
Oh, he killed the hostage?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Unbelievable. That's hilarious. That'll never happen in rank, because the aimbot won't shoot the hostage.
Yeah.
Not sure why that was a win, but I'll take it.
No one wants that fucking hostage.
I forgot that I came into a trapdoor, so I thought, I'll just shoot out the back.
Back us out.
Yep.
There's an armored wall there.
I just have to wait for the next screen.
Oh, I just went ahead and backed out, because it's just you and me. I'll just rejoin.
Yeah, ice is coming.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
I'm gonna take a piss. I'll be right back.
Alright, you take that piss. That was for you, chat. Welcome back.
I've returned. Oh, man. Oh, I got a... Whoa, that was weird. Oh, you retweeted. Okay. Looks like I got a notification. I don't know what the fuck's Nick's talking about.
Good job, Ice.
Oh, that's great. 500. What is this? Wait. Drink water.
Oh, so
no more beer.
Somebody who works at a pizza and wing place on Reddit is bitching about it. Mm-hmm. And is like, shut up, man. You are so making bank tonight. I worked as a pizza delivery guy. I did Super Bowls. And those were usually like $400, $500 nights. If on the low end.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, because you're making like, you're delivering like 40 pizzas to one place.
When I delivered pizzas, I lived in Savannah, Georgia, and like I would just deliver downtown to hotels, and so I would get nine orders going out at once, and I would one trip, 9 tips.
Yeah.
Oh, it was so nice.
But seriously, fuck tips though.
Well, for pizza delivery, it's a little different, and you know, I agree that you shouldn't have to tip people for them to make a living wage.
I mean, you do your job.
Pizza delivery guys should be paid for the wear and tear in their car. The customer shouldn't be expected to do it. But oh my God, the wear and tear on your car delivering pizza.
I'm sure.
I did it too. Pizza delivery.
Yeah.
I'd just get tempted to eat the pizza so much.
Well, eventually you kind of get turned off to it. Like I'm very particular about what kind of pizza I'll eat now. Like I only really like barbecue sauce and
that's true, wrong. No, but tipping in the sense of like you're doing a job and then like I'm paying you for this job, but then you want more money? If you do a fantastic job, then no doubt tipping is fine. And I don't want to, want to feel pressured to tip. That's the thing. I don't like the fucking are you a cheap son of a bitch if you don't tip? It's like, no, I didn't think it was good.
Well, but the problem is that it's not about service anymore. It's about making up their wage.
Yeah.
You know, tipping isn't about service.
No, you're right.
Now, if you go to Europe and you get outstanding service, you buy the bartender a drink.
Yeah.
That's the tip. Don't leave them money. They will get offended.
Yeah. My buddy used to work for Pizza Hut. And when he delivered, he used to tell me how he would like just eat one or two breadsticks every now and then out of somebody's order.
I never did that.
No one like counts the breadsticks really when you get them. Like...
We had a guy get arrested for credit card fraud.
Oh wow!
Because he would fold the receipts in half so that the customer wouldn't see the tip part, and they would just sign. And then whenever he got back into his car, he would write the number in for the tips.
How does that work?
And
he would choose the tip number first.
Yeah. Well, no. They would sign the receipt, and then what you do at the end of the night is you turn all your receipts in, and the manager enters in the amounts for your tips, and then pays you out.
Oh, okay.
So they would sign the line. They wouldn't see the tip number or the total, and then he'd get in his car and he would write in a tip number and then add it up so that the total was right. And they had signed the receipt already.
Yeah. So back in the day, they didn't charge a credit card until later at night.
Well, the credit card got charged immediately, but the tip amount doesn't get charged until afterward.
That's weird.
That's weird. Maybe that's weird. That's how it works everywhere. You know,
well, not anymore.
Well, you can tip online now.
Well, they'll bring a machine to your door now.
Nobody brings a machine to your door here.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Up here we get people just walk up with like the little 3G machines that they have in the stores.
Oh, no, that does not happen here.
Oh, really? Interesting. I'm surprised Canada's ahead of the curve on that, to be honest.
Well, I am in Texas. We are very slow to adopt technology here.
If it can't burn oil, they don't want it.
I mean, I love a lot of the people, but I hate the and I love the cost of living, but I can't stand the environment or the mindset.
Shit wrong. That is a crazy tip, my friend.
That's not that bad.
$7.50 on $15. That's 50%.
Well, in Savannah, there was this one guy that everybody knew. He was the white supremacist. Oh. And Savannah is like 90% black people. And I worked there, and I was, you know, obviously I'm very white. And I was the only white delivery driver. And so whenever we got that address, they would wait and send me. Oh, and every time I got there, the first time I got there, he opened the door. He's like, oh, thank God you're white. Oh, and he hands me a $50 bill.
Oh, fuck.
But every time I would deliver to him, he would tip me $20.
It's like blood money.
Pretty much.
It's selling your soul.
Yeah. Hey, the guy ordered a lot of pizza. I was the only white
delivery driver. Did he only like all white pizza? Tip. Is that the only kind of pizza he liked?
No, I actually remember exactly what his order was. It was a cheese pizza with tomato, jalapeno, and onion.
Side of dead black people.
Yep. Tomato, jalapeno, onion. That's it. No meat. Oh, and light sauce.
What a pussy.
I hope I get into this.
My ideal pizza is barbecue thin crust with chicken, Canadian bacon, and pineapple.
See, I argue once you make it barbecue, it's no longer pizza. It's bread with barbecue sauce on it.
Yeah, I don't know.
But
put into a circle.
Yeah.
This is so strange. I hope my game loads in because it didn't tell me what map we were doing when we were...
Oh, really?
What we were doing. And on the top left, it just says TDM Hostage. It doesn't even say it.
It says Bank.
Yeah, I'm looking at the stream. I see Bank for you guys. I just...
Weird. It's. I mean, I actually look. It does say loading for you and waiting on you.
This is good.
Waiting on you. Oh, you're good. Oh, there you go. We're good.
Sorry, God, if I just fall into like a black abyss... Okay.
No worries. As long as you get some kills on the way down, it's fine.
Yeah, exactly.
So, the worst part about that job stud was delivering to the really poor side of town because they would pay you an exact change or be like short a nickel. And it's like, okay, I can't not give the poor mom with eight screaming children her pizza because she's short a nickel. And so I was getting negative tips there.
Yeah, because that comes out of you.
Yeah.
I know what you mean.
Or you could just be like, but, I'm sorry, ma'am, it's 1905, not 19.
Well, no,
you can give me a blowjob. And
no, I did get propositioned once, I'm sure. It was a bunch of.
I wouldn't do that anyway.
I was not down.
That's pretty fucked up. I shouldn't have said that. Actually.
Yeah, no. It's no, the social justice crowd isn't out to get you tonight.
They're always out to get me.
Oh, if I start streaming, they'll be out to get me.
Oh, why?
Because my opinions are, like, very opposed to many of theirs.
That didn't work again.
Was that? No, that was not us. Okay, good. Alright, it's hostage, so I probably shouldn't do what I'm about to do. But I'm gonna.
I got him.
Check in supply room. Supply room is clear, and it's also not fortified.
Oh, shit. Haha, you didn't get me, but you almost did. Someone in the front. The front.
Looking at the supply room.
Ah, shit, clear. They got me when I came up, because my head came up first. Capcan's in, like, the very front entrance area. Shooting me when I was... Sucks.
I'm looking at the hostage.
I'm triggered by your comments. Blowjob for 5 cents? Yeah, man, why not? Well, actually, it's 5 cents and a pizza, let's be honest.
I don't know that I want a 5 cent blowjob.
Well, it's not. It's a blowjob for the pizza. It's just making up the difference.
But, right, she's paying 5 cents.
Well, I mean, that depends. Maybe it's your tip as well. That guy made some really risky choices there to shoot that. Just take the hostage and leave. He's like out front, so. Probably coming up your ass.
Just vault. They won't let me vault. Hostage has been dropped. Secure the hostage. Oh, okay.
Op 4 eliminated.
That was weird.
That was a lot of rounds.
Yeah. It's a sign of good aim.
Yeah, seriously.
Hey. Uh-huh. I speak for my tipless brothers out there.
What are you talking about, the cut ones? Because you still got a tip.
No, some guys get their tip of their dick cut off, man. Come on.
Then they have a new tip. If you cut the top of a mountain off, it's not that it's topless. It just has a new mountain.
I don't know.
Or a new top.
I consider the tip the glands. That's pretty much it.
Mm. Yeah, I can see that.
I mean, okay, if that's your definition, then sure. They don't have a glands, but they've still got a tip of their dick.
Come on. You're taking my already bad joke. You're making it even worse.
Taking it apart.
It's not a... It's not friendly.
But I don't know that I do know what you mean there.
Yeah, I don't know. Who?
He said his door is always open.
I think for a 5-cent blowjob, I think that's...
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds to insertion.
If someone bit my tip off, I would say she bit my tip off. That's a good point.
Eyes on the hostage.
A good point for a very bad problem.
Oh, I gotta come back and get armor. I almost shot a phone thinking it was a drone.
That's not a good idea.
Oh, that's you, Barry.
Coming in above.
I had a feeling.
Oh!
Above.
Oh, three people. Oh, where I died, there.
Where
are three.
Did he get you?
Well, I took a wrong turn trying to get back into the main room to get armor, and then I saw three people.
Okay.
Ash and Thermite. Because you guys barricaded me out of the room.
Oh, shit. Blitz where is from? Right here. I, like, walked into him. He was walking really silently. I was like, oh, hello, hello, hello! That pistol's fucking bullshit.
Can you not?
Fucking bullshit. Whoa, that's loud.
Both of those are barricaded with castle barricades. Ice.
Yeah.
Never tear it down.
Whoa. I thought that was a grenade that went, like, right at the hostage.
To your left is where I got killed. Yeah. Through there.
One op four nice, main. Nice shooting.
Cheery right, out there she is.
Oh my god. Switching to pistol was...
Yeah.
The problem is I had the shotgun, so that was a lose-lose.
Nice. Nice op fucking shooting, man.
Oof.
Gary.
They did not move much from where they killed me.
Yeah, seriously. If I had anything other than a shotgun, I think I could have had a...
That's why I don't carry shotguns. Like, they're really useful on maybe, like, plane. But...
It also depends on spawn location.
Mm-hmm. I don't use I've never used a shotgun in this game, actually.
I've used one once or twice.
I guess, like, I don't use it very often.
Yeah.
But the moment that it, like... If somebody goes off on a chain, they can get a ton of kills really fast.
Yeah. If you're really aggressive.
Yeah.
This door right here is where I took the wrong turn, and they were all out there.
They're in the room we were in. Yeah, offices.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
Oh, I actually made a jump for once. That's nice.
Shit.
Oh, so they're in the archives or whatever? Oh, no, never mind.
Why is my drone moving? It's like bobbing up and down.
Ah, shit.
Probably not situated correctly or something.
Oh, they're just where we were. Okay. I'm gonna go in that back area like usual.
Yeah, I'll snipe down the lane.
course, we're like as far away as possible from that area. Oh no, we're not actually. Never mind. What am I talking about? We're super close. Super close, actually. Seems clear over here, so shockingly.
I'll come with you guys.
Seems clear. Wait. I don't see anybody. We're all like huddled in one spot though.
Yeah, I know.
I already thatchered it, so it's clear. See somebody then? Oh shit, kill hole. Kill hole inside right. Ooh, right through the kill hole. Kill hole backfired, sir.
Bandits right here. We're gonna hit him. Look out.
Okay.
Anybody. Oh my god. Bear trap. Oh.
He got you though?
He heard the bear trap and he popped out to shoot me.
Yeah, he was really excited for that.
I know. I mean, worth it, I guess, but... I gotta start looking for bear traps.
Yeah, well, that one's impossible to see. But I don't... Oh, that's right. Thatcher doesn't take that out.
Right. No. It's not
mechanical.
The best way is to grenade them or melee them.
But you can't do anything if it's under a window like that.
Throw a grenade in.
Well, if you don't have a grenade, you're fucked.
No. Somebody should always have grenades. Usually me.
I usually don't take grenades on hostage for obvious reasons.
I take them because it's like, if I know where the hostage is, I'm not going to throw a grenade in there.
That's true.
The same argument I make for playing fuse on hostage. Like, if you know where the hostage is, put the fuse charges somewhere else.
Those fuse charges have a fucking mind of their own, though.
Yeah.
I normally, okay, so if you're thinking of, like, training room, like, you can think of the basement where the hostage is in the corner. You can fuse the room to the left or the room to the
right. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, stuff like that. And nobody expects it, because they're like, oh, it's hostage. Nobody's going to choose fuse.
Until their head blows up.
I feel like people don't like Thermite, because he's always available to be picked.
I think people wait for other people.
When we were playing ranked the other night, I picked Thermite, like, every round. But
it's because I was playing Thatcher.
Yeah, exactly. I like Thermite.
Do you want to play Thatcher? I'll gladly take somebody else.
I like Thermite's gun. It's just weird that I almost, like, if I don't pick Thermite and I'm not playing with a group of people that are coordinated, nobody picks Thermite.
Mm.
He's the best attacker, in my opinion.
Ranked last night. Fuck's sake. It went from, like, being super fun because we won, I guess, to, like, being, like, fucking terrible. Yeah.
Same cool. Office. Before, same office.
Oh, really?
The problem was definitely, like, the problem was almost certainly the weight.
Yeah, well, and, like, the fact that, like, we were really outmatched.
Yeah.
Like, the matchmaking is so long. Terrible.
Like, rank started off, even that first match that we lost, rank started off so good where we had, we brought it to, like, 9 games or whatever.
Aww.
That was a fun match.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was really good. I was super happy about that.
We ended up losing, but it was a satisfying.
That was weird.
Like, we gave it a good.
Drone looked right at me, or the player looked right at me, and then completely ignored me.
Castle barricade.
I imagine there's gonna be friendly fire.
Yeah, you did damage.
Oh, I'm sorry. I took your fucking fuse off. I'm sorry. I did not know a grenade bouncing off somebody's head will, like, cause damage. That's fucking stupid.
Yes. It definitely does.
Sorry, man. Alright, that was you, actually. Let me say sorry to you. Oh, he put the fuse so high. He's so tall.
I need a thatcher.
They invisible capcan trapped. I killed it. They did the capcan glitch. But I killed their trap.
Where do you need a thatcher? This wall?
Here. Yeah. Whoa, is that us?
That was three signal disruptors.
We're blowing
out. I'm trying to get it. Oh, killed it. Okay, so. Doing the 12 punch method.
Yep.
What? All right, two down. I'm down. He's down.
Come.
I'm actually not gonna go in there this time because I have a feeling.
On your feet.
Oh, that. What the fuck?
That was a weird glitch. We both tried it at the same time and it canceled it for.
Thank you.
Okay, I can go breach this wall over here, guys.
Oh,
there's the guy doesn't know that. He's using the Cap Can glitches.
Cap Can glitches, be careful. Watch out for Bear Trap. Okay. I'm gonna watch our back here.
I killed one in the same spot. I have a feeling
I saw a laser.
I'm sending a drone in. Oh my god.
Injured him.
Nice.
Back here, injured.
Yeah.
There's a bear trap right there.
Alright.
Oh, where did I... Oh, Capcan in the back corner.
Okay. I saw him. Back right corner. Like in the little kitchen area.
Yeah, he's right behind the castle barricade.
Nice.
Four eliminated. Friendly mission. Oof, that was 90% blind firing.
Oh yeah, I can see. Oh, I forgot to delete the intros for my files.
Yeah, me too.
I think it actually replaced my intros when I verified the file.
So they were glitching traps?
Yeah, most likely.
They were glitching traps?
They were glitching,
right,
they were glitching
traps,
straight up. Because I sent my Twitch drone in, and I saw the little, the actual trap itself.
Yeah,
but
no,
there was no laser or anything.
They're going to get glitched back then. That's how I determine it.
Yep. Good. It's a good, policy.
Ugh, I hate this one.
This one's tough.
Hopefully I don't get hopefully I don't get glitched through the fucking map again though.
Floor.
It always fucks up the second one, and then I get glitched. See this shit? What? Woo!
The hostage location is compromised.
Woo!
Are you falling through right now?
Woo! Oh well, we'll see what that does. I don't know if that's gonna do anything.
Corey, I'll just castle that.
Alright. I think the laser's pointing out into the opening, so I don't know what's gonna happen there. I mean, it's pointing at like a 90 degree angle.
Reinforced wall.
What? Oh, that was a hell of a headshot. They breached all upstairs.
Okay.
Wow, that was a good headshot by her. That was bad luck. Oh, okay. I have a scan on. I have a scan on. Hey, scans.
They're on me.
There's two. Okay, see those two scans that I just did?
Christ.
Yeah.
There's a third one. There's a third one in the office.
Okay.
They don't know where the camera is, apparently. Okay, they just found it. There's another one to your left, Woulfe. Another. It's a thermite to your left. He's. John, to your left, he'll be coming down the stairs.
Oh, Jesus.
He might hop the... Yeah, there he is.
He just blew up the ceiling a bit?
Dead.
I hate when they blow up the ceiling.
They threw a grenade, I think.
Thatcher.
Oh, I see.
Oh, wow. He saw me peek out way before I saw him.
He's up there. I can see him, but I'm not going to shoot at him.
We have a guy upstairs who could be flanking.
He is trying, I think. Been spotted. Great.
On your left. Fire thermite. Nice job.
Job.
Just don't want to be anywhere near these
openings. I'm gonna keep checking cams. Everyone that I knew about is dead.
Okay,
so...
wait. I saw somebody else coming over here.
Upstairs. He's on the stairs.
No, there's somebody threw a drone in. They're right over here.
There's also one on the stairs. Drone on there.
He's coming around behind me.
Yep.
We didn't get the angle.
You can see the laser. You can see the laser, dude.
Yeah, I know, but he can't shoot me because we're perpendicular.
And blow that C4.
Was he on it over there?
No, but might move him.
Am I the, I'm the last guy, huh?
You can, yeah, you can still see that. He's just trying to find you.
You got a minute.
Shot your C4 out. He just shot your C4.
Oh, right here. Scanning.
Okay.
Get off this hallway. He was on the stairs. He just came down.
Did he take out your camera?
Yeah, he took the camera out. It was, Thatcher.
Drone on you. You've been droned.
Mind the gap. I think they're both downstairs.
I think they're on the room to your left.
I hear them.
Down to 15 seconds.
They shot it out.
I know, I was just checking.
10 seconds left.
No!
That's what happened. Oh no!
All friendlies were eliminated. We could try.
How did he not get blown up by that shit? He's like walking through the dust of the explosion. Ah, I missed.
Yeah.
That was a good try.
Sucks because he popped out and then he saw you and then you saw him.
Yeah.
Somebody actually took thermite and I'm alright with this.
But now Bacast is
attackers that I have that I play are Thatcher, Thermite, and Sledge. That's it.
Oh,
I own Fuse, I just don't play him.
Oh, I love Fuse.
Yeah, that's why I don't play him. You play him.
Oh. But hostage, no. No. I've been kicked out too many times. Alright, offices are clear. Yeah. Archives, off downstairs are clear. I think first floor is clear. Yep.
Second floor. Yeah, basement's clear.
Visa office or whatever it's called, the executive office.
Got it. Located.
10 seconds to go. Ah, got me.
5 seconds before insertion. Hostage located.
I have cheat engine on my computer. I haven't gotten flagged, and I think that's fucked that if they're gonna like they're gonna say like, oh, you have cheat engines.
Can't scan your computer.
Yeah, so therefore like I mean that would be grossly intrusive and they can't tell you what programs you're allowed to have on your computer. Like as long as you're not using it, like that would be ridiculous. And that would be a really big problem and the community would probably flip out on them.
Yeah, it'd be a huge privacy issue.
Luckily, you guys are good in this room, Corey.
Oh, okay.
I've got an upstairs view.
They didn't breach, they didn't block that wall.
Oh. I don't know if that reminded.
Time to make a new door.
If those get popped, I should have some clear shots.
Oh, no. Did he just do that to himself?
No, he was placing a charge and somebody else popped the charge. He needs a lift.
Is that reinforced?
No. I saw somebody, but there's like a shelf right behind it or something.
I hit somebody who went through there.
Yeah, I saw him too. I think it was Castle or...
Yeah, pretty sure it was Castle.
I shot him too. He's hurt. He's hurt.
Spread across, keep an eye open. Ooh, yep. Ow.
You can shoot through the sofa. Nice to know.
Yeah.
Because I shot that guy a lot through the sofa. Take those extra 10 points.
I've been hit. I've been hit. I'm alive.
Alright, he's in the other room, left side, or somebody. He's down. Got him. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Fuse. Or not Fuse. Whatever the fuck your name is. Claws. Big, burly Russian motherfucker. Where is he?
Does it kill?
Do you know where he is? Oh, I put him to sleep. He's asleep.
I made contact with him through the wall.
Yeah, I think that freaked him out. He went to bed.
Yeah, he just laid down a little. It's a quick rest.
Technically, you can even enable Cheat Engine and not do anything.
Yeah, exactly.
And it shouldn't flag anything. There should be nothing flagged.
No, I mean, as long as you're not cheating, you're not cheating. Like, it's... They shouldn't be doing it by, like, what items you get. That's not effective. But, like, number one on Greedbutt today, go look at that. He's got a zero damage taken penalty.
Well, I think the easiest thing would just be looking at the time.
I mean, that's
and the damage penalty.
Immediate, obvious cheating. Zero? Come on. I'm not going to say it's impossible.
Yeah, on today's theory.
Yeah, I'm not going to say it's impossible, but it's really highly unlikely.
If you have zero damage, your time is probably enormously long.
Hey, yo.
Yeah, we don't have a long time.
No, Rook.
You hear about it?
No, Rook, your armor?
Oh, I was going to cancel that. But
okay.
Too.
No, I don't care.
Okay.
I'm just gonna glitch him out anyway.
10 seconds.
I guess castle they're gonna blow up, right? So.
Do we have just a straight team kill or anything?
Huh? What happened?
Our one dude killed our teammate.
Okay. Who was that?
I
think it was. Was he trying to shoot a drone or something? What's going on?
Let's see what he says.
He also didn't put down armor, so that makes me a little bit scared. Oh, cool. I actually managed to pick it up that time. I love that so much. It's so fucking. Shitty. 20 on the hostage. Loading new men. Yeah, I don't think it's making it all.
They're coming from here. They're coming from tunnels right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they killed me through my feet. It's Glaz in the tunnel.
Okay, well, let them come. I got some fucking Capkin traps that they're not going to see.
Well, you didn't glitch one of them.
I glitched all of them.
No, one of them's got the big red laser on it.
Really?
Yeah, I saw it.
Are you sure it wasn't after, before I changed it?
Yes. Yeah, because I saw it right before I died.
Oh, I shot. Oh, it's a shield. Damn it. Fuck, I hate shield motherfuckers.
Oh, shit.
Shield guy, be careful.
Wait, did he just hit a cat gun truck and live?
It could have been a blow. He could have just blown it up.
Well, they don't blow up whenever you shoot them, though.
No, I mean, he could have, like, used a Thatcher or something. Granade!
Stalin Granate.
Oh, yeah. Feels good.
Over here with me. Over here with me.
Okay, they're coming this way, too, down the hall, so I'm watching the side.
I see that laser.
Still? Oh, you mean guy's laser. Ice.
How exactly did he live?
You shot him in the waist.
I missed so bad.
Yeah, but that was a lot of bullets.
I only saw two or three connect.
I must have been hitting the
They did it to us, Wavy D98. That's the only reason I'm doing it.
Yeah, they definitely started it.
They started it, so I'm finishing it. Maybe.
I got defense.
Sorry, Wavy. Don't think I'm that cheap. I just learned it the other day. I got a little overzealous, was using it too much. Now I've decided I only use it if they use it against me.
I only use my powers for good.
Stud! Stud, you're supposed to be on my side! Stud!
You need to protect the secure the room.
Oh, I hate this room.
This has not been a very convincing set of rounds for me.
Also, you think, like, they would learn from the fact that I've done it before? Like to look for the hook, not the laser?
Yeah.
But
you might think.
I'm not defending the practice, that's for sure.
There's a drone in the room with the hostage somewhere.
5 seconds to insertion.
Two drones down.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
To get in that side? Okay, it's necessary. Actually, yeah. I think that's actually better. Yeah, it's a cheap glitch, man. It really shouldn't exist. But at the same time, I actually kind of wish the Capcan thing didn't have a laser on it. Either
yeah,
didn't
I
have
think
a laser.
It's actually already really obvious with the screws through the wall.
Yeah, like screw or laser, not both. What was that?
Apparently you can do it a second time, but there's not even a screw.
Because it doesn't line up straight.
So
the second, the one I put down the second time is always glitched. Like after I do one, like this one, it's hold like the laser's through the wall.
Hold on, hush. Okay, yeah, they're on my left.
On your left, where are you?
On my, to the east.
Okay, I see. So, oh, you're Tachanka. Okay, so they're coming from where we came from. I've been spotted.
Yeah.
By what?
Damn it. I got my turret all set up, and then they just roll a fucking drone up in here. Spot me.
Oh, must have been in that hole.
ADS, stop something.
Yeah, they came in through the windows near Bakazks. And this window. Up above the window, be careful. I've been spotted. Where the fuck is this drone? Oh, in the... Oh, okay, it was right behind you, Woulfe.
They just broke down something near me.
The front door. I can see... I keep seeing Thermite's head, but I can't get a shot.
Oh, give me a cardinal.
He's hurt. Spotted again? How many drones do they fucking have in here?
I think there's... west side and north side.
Oh, I got him.
But I think they're surrounding us.
Possible. I can't see through the fucking hostages, like, defend marquee. Damn it. Fucking pistol. Thatcher. They're probably gonna come in this side. Okay, I got a blitz, which is great. That makes me very happy, because I hate blitz. Oh, someone fell. Oh no, you got him? Good.
Yeah.
That's someone I shot a couple times.
Somebody down in the main.
Be careful, be careful, be careful, be careful. Oh, you fucking idiot.
What? Really? Is that the same guy who TK'd last time?
No, it's in reverse.
Oh no, did I pick him up? I didn't pick him up, I died. Galaz got me.
There's a guy coming from here, too.
Oh my god.
Okay.
That was
Galaz.
That was such fucking... That was bad play. Can you feel me? What's up, Klaxon 240? I don't know why there's a laser. I guess that's the tripping method.
Sounds like it's coming from the west.
That's still got a Capcan trap on it.
You watch that door, I'm going to be...
So, Glaz was shooting through those windows.
They burst over here.
5 seconds. Oh, nice, nice. Op 4, last operator standing. Alright. Well done, well done. You're out of
time. Oof.
Pussy. What a wuss. Did I not get armor? I thought I took armor. That round.
I didn't get it. I totally forgot.
I thought I took
armor. Because the guy who was our rook was really late in putting it down.
Mm. I'm not sure. Man, those kill cams need fixing because half the time they're glitchy as fuck. That's not incorrect.
The kill cams show you the server side of stuff.
Yeah.
So it's not what you actually see because your ping is pinging in.
Mm.
Like, two rounds back, a thermite killed me with a shotgun when I just barely peeked around the corner, but the kill cam showed that he had seen me full face.
Yeah, yeah. Your whole body.
Like, I peeked around the corner and then kept on going.
Yeah.
And it's like, no, that's not what happened for me.
Yeah. Well, that's something we've argued since day one.
Yeah. Well, he had a 40 ping differential better than mine, so...
Before I was even streaming, I was like, wait, what the fuck's going on? Why is my head like, why is my whole body there? Like, I was just peeking over the window. Why is my whole torso exposed?
We're against the same team, by the way.
Oh, really? Well, whatever. That's fine.
Yeah.
That was, I'm not gonna start out cap can trapping, but we'll see this round what's going on. Wrong version. You're getting timed out all the time, my friend. Why, actually?
Potentially all caps.
That was mod abuse.
Oh, I see. Okay. I was
what's going on? Hacker.
I was like, why do you get timed out?
No, that was mod abuse.
Woulfe hacks.
If you're going to try and pronounce it the right way, it's Woulfe.
Woulfe.
But Woulfe is also the right way.
That's your first name?
Yes.
That's all right. Message deleted. Did you type message delete?
I actually typed message. Yeah.
Okay. So I was like, I can't click on that to change.
No, the M and the D are capitalized.
Oh, true.
Wait, is that? Wait, is capitalized? I see what wrong with saying capitalized.
It's lowercase for me.
I wonder if you're a mod if you see it lowercase. Funny.
It's a weird discrepancy.
I wanted to try and mimic it as close as I could.
Clickable link for me as a mod, so
call him shit now. Luftwaffe.
I am the Luftwaffe.
So they were all the way upstairs, apparently. 5 seconds. My callouts on this map are gonna be awful.
Damn, that's a good spot actually.
They're in the frozen place.
The frozen place. Yeah, they're in the boat. Right, hey, they're in the boat. Okay.
We know that you were here. Waiting for that one teammate. Wait, let's see if he does it. Hold on. Yep, he's glitching the capcan traps.
How do you know?
I watched him do it with my drone.
Oh, okay. Alright, well he's fucked then. Next round, they're fucked. Alright, I heard a window break here. Somewhere.
It's me.
Oh, okay. Jackie.
I was breaking it.
I can send a shock drone in to pop the...
I'm Thatcher, I'm not so worried.
Pulse right to your right. In the door to the right.
Oh, I saw her run past. I could not see very well. Is he still there?
Yes, he is. He shot my drone. He's to the right behind that.
Oh, shit, he got me. Fuck.
I injured the shit out of Rook, but he ain't dead.
How is he shooting? I can't see him at all.
I heard him, but... He's got such a clear view, and we can't see shit.
Can't see him at all.
Because light. You know, because when you... so bad.
You know that he's there.
It's always funny calling people Nazis. It's never old. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Man, we can fuck up this round.
Yep. Oh, finally that fucking pulse.
Like there was a person here.
You hear them all running in there like idiots. Well, that one's not glitched. Albeit, it is hard to glitch all of them. Yeah, I don't know why it keeps notifying people like I'm playing. It's pretty stupid. I get it all the time, too. It pops up in the corners all the time. And Uplay takes a lot of resources when it's just running in the background.
Barricade in the back right corner.
They're all in there. All of them are in there. Oh, have them shoot the hostage. They're firing like idiots. No, no, they're not. Wow, it's close.
Tried.
They're all... I want to throw a grenade in there, but I know I shouldn't.
You can't see anything. Oh, thanks for that.
No way.
That stupid marquee.
I can't believe I hit the wall instead of her. Bad. Also, she can see so clearly.
Right, yeah, it's so bad. It's so bad. Light to dark is not fair.
What?
Is that a shotgun?
No.
It's her hand.
Oh, her weird, stupid
gun.
You
got me too.
Her little ticky-ticky gun. Did she headshot me?
I'm not
apparently
sure.
But I can't believe that I had the jump on her and I hit the door frame instead of her.
Mm-hmm.
So you're sure he glitched it?
Okay, so here's what I saw. He bent over, placed the trap.
Mm-hmm.
Then his character bent over and started futzing with the trap again.
Okay, that's probably
glitched. And then they shot me. And then they shot my drone out.
Just because I noticed the one wasn't glitched, so what I'll do is I'll glitch one and I won't glitch the rest. I'll be super
but
fair.
But we do know that the first round we played, he glitched him.
Yeah.
He might not do it again. It's just rare that you see a cam place a trap, then...
Yeah, no, you're right.
Remove it.
You're right. Also. He also might not know how to fix them, but... They're really a pain in the ass. And that's actually completely lucky whether or not you get it.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Well, this is a room I've not done before. Oh, yeah. It's a weird room.
The hostage location is compromised. Get ready.
Is that a Doge joke, Stud?
It is.
A Doge joke. In 2016, huh? Still doing those?
I'll only glitch one. Am I not merciful?
Oh, now I'm gonna freak out. Woo!
5 seconds and counting.
I'm actually gonna glitch two.
There's a drone in the room.
Yeah, there is.
On the fruit.
Oh. Wait, what?
There's a drone in the room spotting.
Alright, oh. I'm in the toilets. Oh, I'm right near Woulfe.
Yeah. It's alright.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Glaz.
Glaz.
Where did that come from?
Not Glaz.
It sounds super close.
LMG of some sort.
Damn it. I just gave my position away.
Fuse in the room with the hostage, and he didn't kill the hostage.
Oh my god, what is happening?
Alright, there's a recruit down here.
They rocked this. They fuse charged the room with the hostage and didn't kill him. They're shooting at me.
Coming from behind. Oh, yes. Pushed the wrong button twice and juked around him by accident.
He's getting the hostage. Oh,
oh my god.
Down. Fuck behind you, backhead.
Thanks.
They got the hostage. I mean,
why is no one watching the hostage?
Oh, hostage extracted. I didn't know the hostage had gotten.
Yeah, I yelled it.
Dang it!
He was like that back dude was looking in the room with the hostage and saw him take it out.
Oh, yeah, I was not close.
Wait, what is
Scott Bakula?
What is that twit? What is that Stud? What are you putting there?
Spilled cider on my keyboard, BRB.
Which
I don't
one?
Think he actually did. There's no link there because Nightbot didn't do it.
Well, for me it is. Why is there
really?
Like a yeah, greed butt?
Interesting.
But it's like
yeah, I said greed butt.
Every greed butt player with the name player or something. I don't know. It's because I think he put two links back to back. It doesn't work.
Need to locate the hostage.
I'd have to click and highlight, which is too annoying for me.
Oh, down here.
Yeah, engine room.
Why am I on the opposite side of the map from everybody? Why am I spawned on the fucking clear opposite side of the map?
Damn.
Seriously though, that knife kill was so good. If anybody was paying attention, that was so good.
I wish, like, I gotten to see it. I was in a really derpy fight. I don't know the map enough. They had two people drop down from holes that I didn't know existed.
We ran next to each other. And then, like, I ran past him, and I turned around, and I pushed the wrong button to knife, but it was C, so I ended up, like, juking up and down as he was trying to shoot.
All right, so you're like
yeah, shooting. yeah, and then I found the right button and meleeed him. It would have looked, like, really impressive, possibly, but completely by accident. Did we not, we didn't spot the hostage?
We did.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Oh, yeah. I forgot the boat's like a weird shape. I don't even think we can get down there from here.
There's a staircase. Oh, yeah, okay, holy shit. Scared the shit out of me.
Oh, wouldn't be the first time you'd pull the trigger on me.
Whoa, I mean. Oh, there's an opening right here.
We're actually really high up.
Oh, hello. Right here.
Okay, they've reinforced upstairs and castled here. There's a Capkin right here. I'm not going to let him glitch the trap because I'm watching him.
Doors left and right are clear.
There's a pulse right here.
Okay. But also Capkin
and trap. And there's a Frost here.
Oh, I'm going to try and throw a grenade in there. Welcome, Matt Destroyed. There we go.
I shot my drone as it was driving in.
They're like all in there with the exception of Capkin. Whoa, what are you shooting? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm gonna come to you guys.
He's injured.
Actually, like down?
I'm gonna throw a grenade in there.
Okay. Good job.
That's bloody, man.
You think?
I don't know, I kind of expect it to be a lot cleaner. Well, I'm right behind you, by the way. Don't be scared. There were two on the left. Like under the stairs.
I've got a drone. Hold on.
I have a drone.
One was a clean headshot that didn't kill him, by the way.
Actually, I have a drone as well. No one to the left. One in the very back, it's Capkin.
There's the guy right here.
And then another guy to the right. So Capkin and Castle. I didn't see Rook, though.
Going in.
To the right, there was one.
Alright, Woulfe got it. Oh, did you get him?
Going, nice. Coming out.
Yeah, I got the guy on the right. Coming out. Watch the door. Back.
Wow. Wow, nice. Four eliminated.
Oof.
It should be alright, Stud. Keyboards are pretty robust. Unless you have like a, electrified one.
If you have a mechanical keyboard, take the keys off and make sure you clean everything out.
Well, I'm saying if you have a light up keyboard, it might be more of an issue. But, I mean, typically you just you can like wash a keyboard in water for the most part.
Well, yeah.
As long as you dry it.
But it's got to, Don't plug it in while it's wet.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And make sure that it's dry. And
probably fine.
If you can take it apart.
Throw some rice in it.
There you go.
Have you heard the very, very racist joke about putting your phone in rice?
Oh, God.
It's not that the rice absorbs the moisture. What happens is the Asians will be attracted to your house at night and then fix your phone in thanks for the free rice.
Come on.
Fucking awful.
That's terrible.
There are so many windows in this fucking boat.
Yeah.
Yeah, this particular room is really bad.
This is awful.
Like, they can blow through, like, every wall in this room as well.
Yeah, and I'm like, I'll drone, hide in this corner.
Drones
here.
Drones here. Down to 5 seconds. There he is. Got him somehow.
I got a drone down.
Where do I even hide? That's scary.
What you have to do is give the hostage your gun. And then pretend you're the hostage. That's the real strat. Okay, that one is now embedded in the wall.
The problem with this location is that there's no good, like, roam spot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out. That's what I was trying to do with Pulse just now. Oh.
Well, this door, they will probably attack this door.
Is that you who made that hole just now?
Yeah.
Is it glass?
Here running. Oh, wait. Woulfe.
I'm watching the stairs with...
I know, Woulfe's alright. So one guy just died behind. Glaz is to the left of the boat, like the south, I think. All right, that's Ash blowing up into the room with the hostage. Nice. Whoa, that was a lot of kills. Nice kills, man. Fuck, shit, what happened?
I don't know.
I didn't see anything.
I had just snuck up behind him, too.
I love chat is getting like...
Yeah.
I love this little bickering between you two. It's like your family.
It's yeah. Totes adorbs.
Totes adorbs.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, all right.
That's up there with the least masculine things I've ever heard a man say before.
After playing Pulse, my eyes feel like they're bleeding.
Why he wears that Cyclops visor, man.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, the same room again.
I feel like I was playing on a Nintendo, what, like the 3D Boy or whatever.
Yeah, the virtual boy.
Are you old enough to know that?
Yeah. Kinda.
I remember testing those things out in KB fucking Toys.
I'm 25, so that was like right. Yeah. I was at like an age where I could have done it and barely.
I remember those coming out. I was like, wow, that's cool. Tried it, was like, that's terrible. They were like super expensive. No, I didn't get it. And then they like were like on sale at KB Toys for like $40 or something. I don't know. Like they couldn't get rid of them.
Yeah,
I got one for a birthday present, and after we played with it at Funko Land, and I was like, nah, I don't really want one.
Oh, Funko Land.
And I guess that they thought me saying, I don't really want it, was my code for saying like, yeah, I really want this. I played with it once. Because it made my
eyes
bleed.
That sounds like a shield. I can't see shit through that fucking window.
Oh my god, I can't deal with three people going through that window.
I literally can't see anything.
He's just peeking the corner of the window.
I mean, I can't see, it's just a big white hole.
They have three people at that window. Sticky 4 for you. He's trying to pop it. I would just detonate.
That was bad.
Oh my god! I was not expecting there to be two people there.
Fuck. I hate Blitz. Hate Blitz! Yes!
Yeah, there you go. There's another guy there, by the way.
Hate him.
There's two. Thermite and Ash both sitting in that hallway.
Might be another one behind you, though, like, that it loops around to that side.
Yeah, I know.
Just gotta hope that Bad Cats or whatever has your... No. They're droning you guys.
Nope.
They droned you guys.
Look at this glare. Look at this glare.
Mm-hmm.
What's that? You can see the guy on his drone. I think, right? Or is that a dead body?
Oh, Thermite. Man, Thermite's right here.
Our Rook just saw somebody and turned around instead.
Nice job. Clutching it. But I think there was a guy on his drone out to your right.
I hear someone on my right and my left. Yep.
He's behind you. Thermite.
strafing in and out of the room. They're waiting for you. Yeah, they're both in there.
Oh, he can shoot me through the wall. Oh, yes.
Oh, my God. Nicely done.
Hell of a clutch. Hell of
a... I had to.
15-yard penalty on source of my conduct.
Oh, my God. I don't care. That's worth it.
It's one of those... Yeah, one of those worth it ones.
Ooh. Ooh, baby. He hurt me so bad. Why didn't he kill me through the wall? He let me run.
He ran out of ammo. He's trying to reload. Reloading.
Oh. That's level 69 for me, boys.
All right. I guess you're done with Rainbow Six forever, then.
Level 69. Max level.
Yeah. They should make a game like that. That'd be great. Ooh. One time Corey has had in balls touch in a year.
What?
Wrong. I love you because you misspell shit all the time and it takes the wind out of your jokes so many times. Like what?
Only
I don't know what you're
time
saying.
Corey has had his balls touch in a year.
Only time Corey has had his balls touched in a year. Gotcha.
No, I bet Corey's girlfriend touches the balls a lot more often than once a year.
She's not too into the balls.
That's a shame.
Now the shaft. That's. Different story.
God.
And the tip.
this was the first point in the chat that I had come back and read. That's surprising.
Oh yeah.
The balls touching thing. It's like, how did chat go from like game exploits to that?
It's chat. It's the wonders of chat.
Well, Wrong's been drinking, so you know.
Wrong never.
I think we should do one more round, then Corey, you should move on. Otherwise, you'll get trapped in the cycle.
Yeah. Yeah, it sounds good. I don't know what I'll move on to, though.
Might need to reset the matchmaking, by the way.
Yeah, let's do it.
Do some dancing necros.
I could try that. I'm not retarded tonight.
Do you have Dorcas Dungeon? That one's
no,
also pretty good.
Have that.
Darkest Dungeon is amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've seen
I keep
it every...
restarting because I don't get the people that I want in after my first quest.
Mm-hmm. They're not available.
Yeah.
I love naming them after people that I know.
Yeah, I like to do that too.
You can blame stuff on them.
Have you had Dewshine tonight, Studmuffin? Is that what you're talking about?
I remember Dewshine. Fuck, we haven't played with Ryan in a while.
No, he brought that up in the NLSS.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, like the day after we played with him.
See, I was thinking about this the other day, because I had a dream that I was on the NLSS, which was weird. And I was like, I woke up and I was like, I don't know that I am funny enough for the NLSS.
I had a dream last night that I was tasked with watching Arnold Schwarzenegger's cat for some reason.
That's a guy you don't want to mess with, a cat.
On a road trip, I was going to take this cat on a road trip with my cat, of which I don't own a cat and haven't owned a cat in a very long time. And then the cat farted and I woke up because I laughed so hard.
$5 says you actually farted.
It's possible. I don't know, but I laughed so loud in my sleep that I woke myself up.
Nice.
It's amazing. And you got to meet Arnold Schwarzenegger.
No, he was not in the dream. Only his cat.
So somehow you acquired his cat.
I don't know. My father was there.
No, he had met him previously before the dream started.
Oh, that makes sense.
My father was there and was like, oh, it's Arnold Schwarzenegger's cat. We're taking him on the trip. We're watching the cat. I'm like, wait, why are we taking Arnold Schwarzenegger's cat on a trip to watch it? This doesn't make any sense. And then the cat farted, and I laughed myself awake.
I like watching him try to type words. This is entertainment.
Well, it's funny because there's no spell check in chat, so it's just like there should be.
You stole the cat? Maybe, I don't know. It's really weird.
Arnold Schwarzenegger's cat? That's not the guy you want to steal from.
No, no. That's for sure. The governor?
Yeah. He was the governor of my state.
Right? Isn't that crazy? You have a spell checker in chat? Then what the fuck?
Yeah, I also have a spell checker in chat.
Oh, really? Is that an add-on?
No, it just spell checks my shit.
Oh, yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. I am incorrect.
If you're using
Chrome, hostage again? Wait. For fuck's sake.
I want to be able to use grenades. Right? Liberally.
This is like all dude, we've done.
Hey, man, just play Fuse. Live your dreams.
Oh, my God. I've killed my own teammate with Fuse more recently than I have. I've killed
him. Yeah. These grenades are kind of weird lately. Oh, the heating pad turned itself off. That's probably good.
That's a healthy feature for sure.
Yeah, it is. I was just like, what is this weird hard thing behind me? And no, it wasn't a penis, unfortunately.
Big glass can.
Yeah, the glass stacked.
The glass dick.
The glass dime stack of dick.
Glass whatever. Stack of dimes?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, please stop it. Don't start that whiny bullshit. I'm not in the mood.
Your dog?
Yeah.
Or your girlfriend?
My girlfriend's asleep. She got work tomorrow.
Don't start that whiny bullshit. Upstairs, second floor, train room.
Whoa. For the first time ever, Discord is behind the game chat. Like,
yeah, I was just thinking that. Lag. I was just thinking that.
Oh, really?
No. Yeah, we heard you in game and we heard you in Discord.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
Hostage in sight. Are you sure it wasn't vice versa?
Actually, no. Can't that.
I am positive that it was not vice versa.
Did they make a hole right there? Or is that lighting?
This is lighting, yeah. It's intact.
Okay, so there's a glare on the window, but if I look through the ACOG scope, it goes away.
Yeah. That's there you go. It's got that coating on it. Go. Polarized.
Woulfe Thatcher and Thermite. That's awful.
You want me to thermite through
here? Got everything, what do you mean?
Alright, I'm gonna
watch your back. Watch the stairs. I hear stairs. Stairs. Got him. Oh, that was such a bullshit headshot. That should not have worked.
I'm going to thermite this for you guys.
Oh, that guy's got to be salty as fuck. If anybody's thermite, watching
pop,
that.
Pop and thermite.
Oh, man. If anybody was paying attention there, that guy is going to be angry.
All right, so they're in train room.
Sending drone in.
Yeah, that's what I was about to do, but Corey keeps strafing in front of me.
I'm sorry, what do you want? You said you were going to send a drone in. What are you telling me?
Hey, there's a guy in train. She's on cameras.
What the hell?
Where was he?
I put so many rounds to the guy. He still got full health.
Was that the...
He's right inside the door.
Was it the recruit?
The recruit.
Oh, okay, I got him.
Yeah.
Hey, there's somebody in the... She moved. She's in the left corner.
Frost is there.
He's right.
I cannot believe that he had full health.
It's funny. I have a barricaded wall and they don't... Whoa, Glass scared the fuck out of me. My friend.
He hit somebody.
There's lots of shooting going on over there.
Except last stop standing. Yeah.
Nice shot.
I'm so mad. Like I unloaded half a clip into the recruit, and he turns around and pops me twice, and I go down.
There's been so many registration problems.
Mm. I mean, he showed me a kill cam. He had one. Like, he had full health.
Oh.
Like, no damage.
Well, he didn't. When I shot him, though, so.
He just got popped.
Yeah, right? he was fine. I think it was just maybe it didn't register.
Bring it. Bring me that. What are you chewing on? Bring it.
I killed that guy on the stairs though. He I can't. If I was him, I'd be so pissed off. I saw like the sliver of his head.
Please don't eat plastic. I don't want to deal with that.
You need to protect the hostage. I don't know, Will. I don't know, wrong. I can't decipher you. Where should I capkin? I'm definitely gonna capkin the front.
You must remain within the See, I wanna, I'm gonna reinforce a drone coming in on the stairs.
We do not have a rook.
No, we do not. Location is compromised. Get ready.
So I do not want to be in there. A drone just came in the front door. Oh, he might have gotten buzzed.
Barricade up!
I'm in the train room, watching the stairs.
Bandit's having a firefight with somebody on the stairs.
Alright, I'll go check it out.
I'm under ice, basically.
They thatchered something? Or blew something up?
I think that sounded like a thatcher. Okay, Sloth V got someone at the front door. Say, oh, they didn't thatcher the front door.
Shit.
I hear a shield.
Oh, Tachanka.
Oh.
I'm gonna die. At 8 health, there's 2 right here in the hallway. One's a shield. One's a recruit. Shields will be coming around any second, I feel like.
I'm throwing a C4. Oh, you got him. Okay.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
He's out come the window right here, guys.
I have 4 health. Come pop me with a pistol.
I don't think it's necessary. They're just in the front. There's only one guy left in the front window.
Oh, okay.
Or he was in the front window. He might be bitching out at the moment. Oh, up top.
On the roof?
He's above the door. I can't ping for some reason.
At us?
Oh shit. Tagged me a lot, actually. Someone should just go outside.
I am outside. Who knows where I am?
She's at this window, like. She was, anyway.
It's Buck.
Sorry. You got me good. I'm on down to 20. Wait, where are you, Woulfe?
I'm upstairs.
Okay.
Watching the skylight. Is anybody on the...
Still there. Oh, got me all the way down. The fuck? That's crazy.
Where is he?
He's in that window still. Upside down. Oh, he didn't even see me. I don't understand that. Okay.
Oh, I heard him come in.
Oh, he's up top. Upstairs. Yeah. Bar coming down. Nice, thank God. Eliminated. Mission successful. That death. I don't know. He didn't even see me. I don't know that, but. Oh, nice.
Yeah, that was good preparation.
Hey, Hank Giarbo 11, what's up?
Hello, Hank.
Do you think he is 11, or that he graduated in 11?
Or he was born in 11? He's just
yeah,
really
was born
smart.
2011. There you go.
I don't know.
Is your stream not flagged for mature content?
No.
Oh. Well, we swear a lot.
It's like, oh shit, dude. Need to locate
locate the hostage.
Fuck, motherfucker.
I figure if he's allowed on the internet.
Oh, I got immediately popped. It was on the second floor.
Okay.
Interesting. And I thought you meant, like, you actually got popped, and I was worried that somehow they killed you at spawn or something. Confirmed. The hostage has been located. Oh, same room that we were in.
Yeah. I came in through that awful entryway on the second floor from the roof, and they just instantly popped me. Looks like there's welcome mats through the doors. Oh.
I watched him do that, actually.
What?
Yeah. I think that guy was AFK.
He popped his teammate.
Oh, interesting. When you're down 2-0, I guess.
Your teammate was AFK.
I couldn't tell. The one guy, I think it was a rook who wasn't moving. No, it was a cat. Yeah. Maybe the captain was glitching. Maybe he was glitching traps and the guy didn't like.
Oh, really?
Well, the captain hadn't moved.
That would be really stellar. It'd be really honorable if that happened.
Oh, Corey.
Yeah. I came in the way. I didn't have to blow holes or break holes in the wall.
Yeah.
Okay. That is not barricaded.
Setting up the charge. What? Do I throw a grenade in there?
The left side, you can, for sure. Oh, shit. Bear trap.
Gotcha.
Thanks. Damn it. Did not see that. Walking backwards, obviously. Not the best idea. Someone died.
Upstairs. Frost.
Upstairs. Frost.
Reloading. God. It's squealing.
Oh, Frost is dead now. Shit, he's fucking tearing it up. I just want some points.
Damn it. He's right here in the corner.
Nice.
Four eliminated.
Or it's the Apollo mission, huh? Apollo 11, okay, there you go. Yeah, it doesn't have to be a significant date, necessarily. That's true.
Well, that was weird.
What?
All right.
The way the matches went.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Where the rounds went.
All right, GG.
Yeah, GG.
And get out of this realistic shit.
Yep.
Don't get trapped.
No, I love this game.
I know. It's addicting.
It is.
Yes, it is.
It is. Even though casual tonight was better than ranked was last night.
Yeah. That's because we won. Did we lose any? I think we lost, one?
Tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I think we swept.
I'm not sure if we lost, actually. Maybe only the first.
We played three rounds, right? We played three rounds. We won the first round. It was on bank.
Yeah.
Right? And then we played the same team on yacht.
Mm.
And then we played those guys.
Okay. Well, Corey and I played one or two before you.
Yeah, I think we lost one of those. All right. Season pass will unlock in, not tomorrow, the day after.
1 week from the release.
Yeah. 1 day, 7 hours. Which is weird. I don't know what time zone that is. Is that Greenwich Mean Time, I guess?
What?
Anyway. 1 day, 7 hours?